And here we are, the eve of the tour. Supposed to be at Porter's Creek Trailhead at 4:55.
Oh, okay, cool.
So, 25 minutes late, and Mr. Gravett is late. I'm ready to get to bed, and he's late. So it's the unofficial kickoff to the Tour LeConte, 44 miles in 24 hours with the Adams. Hopefully I'll make it further than this eventually. Minutes late to start this trip out. What do you have to say for yourself?
I've been waiting up there for almost an hour.
Where?
Up there at the barbecue joint, right across the street from the entrance.
Here we are, 40 minutes ahead of schedule, and there is the lodge. Is that date right? They probably got the date changed. Damn. Alright, 40 minutes ahead of schedule. I don't know if that's good or bad. See that, brother.
Where'd you guys come from?
Give us our times. Are we still ahead of schedule?
Yeah, we're ahead of schedule. 20 minutes.
20 minutes. Sleep time.
That would be the chance to breathe.
If we don't get carried away by mosquitoes.
A lot of keep it up, boys.
Keep it up, thanking y'all, that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
We'll be needing it. 17 miles down. Almost halfway there. Ooh, okay. What are we at, 27? Is that right enough?
I'm gonna change my shirt before
I go out
there. No. Did you hear me?
23?
Sitting down, and that gives us 30.
Oh gosh. Those last 3 miles were rough. But we made it. We're here.
We were worried about that too, because this was
delicious. Oh Lord, when I was at Myrtle, it was 50 miles an hour. I videotaped. It looked like somebody was doing a time lapse, but it wasn't time lapse, it was just a wall. It was insane. No lie. Like I said, I got here, it was 5:30, and I was like, oh man, I gotta get these shots. It's terrible.
Well, y'all were on schedule. Well, I know y'all were early.
We're just a little bit behind.
It's 12:35 right now, though.
A little bit behind, but that's no big deal. I've done
it. You can make that go down. No.
We gotta keep a certain pace down, too.
Oh, well, that's true, too.
Kick me, I'll be alright. Here we are on the last shuttle to Allen Cave. 30 miles down, 14 to go. Glad I'm not driving.
Super tight on time. I'm trying to make it up a little bit. We've got a gentleman who feels like the road belongs to him as well for some reason. I don't think he understands.
Well, he's getting up to 35 now. That's better. About to start the last leg, so it's gonna get suckier.
Yeah, it'll get better.
Then it'll get better. It will, yeah, that's true. I mean, it might hurt coming off, but let's see how that does. Yeah. Here we are, Allen Cave. Are we at mile 30? 14 to go. Allen Cave's got a rough, steep portion, and we are not looking forward to that. So, if we can make it to Hallelujah Turn, corner, whatever, I will be, we'll be very happy. But here we are, last leg, right on schedule. Close enough anyway. Mile 31.8. Got to take a shot at Arch Rock or a video. might be a long video. Yeah, I think so.
Did that pop feel like it was something that wouldn't pop? It was just like a surge of pain. And it just did it once. And a couple times. It seemed like it would be awkward. And that's kind of the difference.
Say that.
The doctor stitched the tattoo in.
Yeah, it's gonna be a long one.
We do have a brace at the top of the set.
Yeah.
Usually, I always put that as a brace. Yeah, stop dead out there.
Sips.
This was the part that I was most worried about.
How's it going?
Most worried about.
Made it to Gracie's pulpit. No, sorry, Gracie's corner. Gracie's pulpit, whatever. Not getting any easier at the moment. Our good friend Chris Malden hit us. Somebody found him? We think our good friend Chris Malden hit some Gatorades for us, but he said we're not going to be friends with him anymore. So he forgot, or somebody
got him
jacked on.
Him.
I don't think he'd forget either. What was that? Can I keep videoing? This is where we're going. That's it, man. There, just left of that tree. That's cliff top. That's where we're going. And it's pretty far away. Well, I'm just. It's just right there, but it's far. I can see pretty well, so the further I can see, the further away the destination gets.
In the world. Look, man.
ain't it?
It's me right here.
Hallelujah turn. Big milestone here. Mile 34.75. Mile 35 will be at the lodge, our third summit. Send it to me, please, as well. We're on pace and looking good, looking strong. We did it. Here it is. Oops, sorry. What time is it? Oh, crap. 101. 23 hours and 1 minute.
Shining light somewhere else.
We made it. Don't have a lot to say right now. What?
We're gonna put each other's arms around each other.
There's no big screams or celebrations. We just made it.
Come on in. Hold your hands up.